Your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy. In like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. For no CIA smoke. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy?
To build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. Then all debts will be paid in full.
The augmentation procedure is a success. The slugs alone could not provide enough Adam for serious work, but combined with the host, now we have something. The slug is embedded in the lining of the host's stomach, and after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20, 30 times yield of usable atom. The problem now is the shortage of hosts. Fontaine says, patience, Tannenbaum. Soon, the first home for little sisters will open, and that problem will be solved.
What a night I got lined up. Everything's ready. Flowers, bottles of wine, even two tickets to the tea garden. Nothing gets Betty's in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the thrifty care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe. Word is, this ain't Angelina's first visit to the tier.
And then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked,
should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with them. I remembered who signed my check. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
This is the night.
Thank you. dream.
In the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our fight.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market...
Roland Hill? Collectibles is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
The minute we came here, Masha started screaming. Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that? I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy, maybe we never should have come to this place.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, Well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Please! my shit bigger than you!
Rosa Gallagher? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it to the new mode.
This is perfect. Perfect.
Come on up to my office. I'm... of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards. Are a bunch of spliced-up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallagher to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Ah, it's my lucky day.
They crawl around at night.
What? What is it?
If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
A woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
Germans. In truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp.